Peaky here, and yes, I got a webcam now. First time ever in a long time that I have had a webcam, so hopefully you guys don't go too hard on me, as this is my first time. I bought this webcam for school. I didn't actually think I'd be streaming with it, but I figured, you know what, after comments, looking back at some older YouTube videos, with some comments asking for it and saying, you know, maybe we could get a webcam and like a face cam kind of idea, I figured, why not? Now is better than any time, considering I'm staying inside a good portion of the time. So, yeah, so hopefully you guys don't mind the webcam. If you guys enjoy it, let me know. I will make that happen. Sorry about that. Just gonna do a couple things here. There we go. Tweet should be going live right now. Yes, it did. Just gonna delete it real quick. I'm gonna redo this. Let's see. There we go. Let's tweet that out real quick. Just want to make sure everything else is doing good. It should be. But as you see, there's some Minecraft at the moment. For right now. I'll actually join this server here. It's just something I've never done before with the webcam and whatnot, so hopefully you guys don't go too hard on me. As I was never setting this up today. There will be a mixture of games and I'm streaming a little bit early. So anyway. Yeah, so somebody did attempt to live here. Let me take this and move these. But yeah, hopefully you guys are enjoying this. I don't know why my preview is showing it's red. It shouldn't be. There we go, now it's green. Well, maybe it's the typing. So I gotta go. I'm gonna go all the way that way. Subtitles. I feel like I just gotta keep going that way, through this way, and I'll eventually find where everybody is. Are they doing like a survival island type of thing? Because there's like nothing here. I got no wood. So, which is great. Dolphins will make me go a little bit faster, I guess. Anyway, getting in the nighttime, and I'm nowhere near anybody. Alright, I don't have a boat, I don't have, you know, much of anything, to be honest with you. So this is going to be a fun journey. Like, I'm just gonna ask them to teleport, because at this point I'm gonna be here for fucking days. I'm gonna be here for days trying to fucking find where everybody is. Like, if I can, I'm just gonna ask for a teleport, and I may just say that. Like, if one of them could teleport me to them at least. That was a good solid attempt. I think they're trying to sleep, but, you know. I'm gonna fucking die over and over again, and it's gonna piss me off. Just for the fact that... Fuck off with the crevices, man, with the ravines. Alright. I'll DC so then they can sleep. Okay, looks like stream's going good. Which is good. I want this to be running well. I want this to, like, work. I know, right? It's been a long time coming, but my busted ass fucking missing front tooth. But yeah, I just wanted to test this, see how it works, and then go from there. Because if this works, and it seems like it works, then I may keep this as a permanent thing as my streams. Maybe I gotta go over there. Maybe I'm dumb. Maybe I gotta go over there. I think I do. But
I hate Minecraft.
I love it. Because, you know. It's just, when no one has, like, admin to teleport, it makes it a whole lot harder to
really handle things.
Than it should be. And I'm streaming a little earlier than I normally would. Okay, so this is where I spawn. So I'm... Here's something, I guess. funny because the stream actually works on iPhone now. I see. I tested it on my phone just from the viewing standpoint. It seems like it works A-okay. From that standpoint. But I don't know. I may hop on some Call of Duty in a little bit. So. Yeah, I originally bought this for school because, as I said, I needed it for school to do my English test, like first grammar test. You know, fucking lockdown browser requires a webcam, which is gay, but it makes sense. But it's whatever. It's whatever. I may keep doing this, like. I feel like the more I do this, the more comfortable I'm gonna get. So. A nice sanctity of the Minecraft music. Going at the same time.
I feel like I'm getting to where I need to be.
I could be going the complete wrong direction, but I don't think I am. I think I'm going in the right direction here. Okay, well, here's somebody's boat. So we're definitely in the right direction. Just answering all these Snapchats real quick. There, I'm definitely in the right direction.
I have to be.
So I see a pyramid over there. It looks like it's been looted. I'm actually going to grab some wood. Just so then I can buy, or not buy, wrong terminology, craft tools. And start building a house, just so that I have a place to live, and I can start gathering materials. I would be on my other, like, overlay, the one I bought for fucking $50, but for whatever reason, the follower shit just doesn't work on it, so. Yeah, and I don't know. You craft that way. I didn't mean it like that. I didn't mean it like that. But yeah. So I'm just playing with a bunch of people I've known throughout a couple years, 3-4 years, or no, I shouldn't even say that. Probably since high school. Just American people I've known. I definitely feel like this is a weird place for a fucking desert temple to spawn in, but I'm just gonna adjust this so that it's more on me if I can.
Like, it looks off-center.
It might just be me being off-center, but it just looks really off to me. I think we're good. No. That looks a lot better. That looks a lot better.
Yeah, it was like all the other places. Sponsor.
Yeah, I don't know. Like, I feel like this spawned here. I don't know why. I feel like this was, like, world-generated. But, yeah, this... this has definitely already been looted. I'm definitely making ground here. Because if that's already been looted, then it means either people are over there or over there. Now, which is fine, I'll just mark down my coordinates and then. You know. Go from there. I feel oddly weird doing this because, again, it's something I haven't done in a while. Like, my old YouTube content, there was times where I had, like, vlogs, quote-unquote. And, I mean, I filmed those with my fucking phone, so the quality is absolute garbage. But, again, I had a comment on there asking possibility of a face cam. I was just like, like, I'm camera shy sometimes. Like, I hate being on camera a lot of the times. So it feels weird to me. So, well, let me know if it turns out to be, like, really laggy. I'll try and fix it. Maybe I'm on my phone, too, answering Snapchats. But we should be all good. Okay, I'm like all out of whack here. Oh fuck, hold on. Where's Discord? Fuck me, I lost the clips. Oh, it's broken. Oh shit, okay. I think it's because I'm on my phone. I think that's why it's like lagging and shit. I think it is because I'm on my phone and my phone is on. I could always retry it, but that's kind of dumb. I'm just waiting for this to go back to green. What if I turn that off? I'm gonna turn up the sound a little bit, though. I don't have any. I have this one. It's kind of cool. I guess we could try that. And this is supposed to be the classic look. I'm almost tempted to either play a different game or just restart. I'm tempted to do that. Let's see. So I can also check this on my end too. Because for me, like, the preview, everything looks fine, but it's a little red square in the bottom that is kind of freaking me out a little bit. It looks to be fine, but I'm just. Oh, okay. There's a bit of a delay, which is stupid, because it normally shouldn't be a delay, unless I have it set to have a delay. I lost the coordinates. I'm tempted to just, like, restart the stream. Temporarily. Like, on, like, a technical difficulties, and just restart the stream. Because this shouldn't be happening, like. Let me just restart the stream. On this note, then. I just want to get to this village real quick, and then.
I definitely have something.
I may restart the stream. Wait. Now it should be good. Just refresh your Twitch there. It should be good now. Should be good. Let me know. Should be good. It takes a little bit of time to come back. So yeah, just go ahead and refresh your guys' Twitches and you should be Gucci. Man, these fucking bots. I know they're just like gonna keep coming back, but
thanks, AJ. Appreciate it.
Appreciate the help. I'm actually gonna take this fucking bed. And I'm just gonna leave that there. Whoa, that was a good save there. That I almost fucking died there. Holy shit. That would have been a fucking KO fucking GG. I'm gone kinda thing. I'm just gonna take AJ some of these blocks. I don't know if you want them, let me know. I'll put them back. But I have an idea of how I want to build my house. So for right now, I'm gonna need as much blocks as I can. Ooh, I'm not gonna take this. I want to, but I'm not going to. These are yours, not mine.
32 iron.
Okay. I'm not gonna judge, but okay. I'm just looking at this point because we got interesting shit, like a whole bunch of wood.
I'm gonna take a pick real quick.
Maybe some carrots. Okay, yeah, let me know if you want any of these like items. Is this how you're getting your shit? Did you just make a fucking?
I mean, okay, but how in the fuck
can you have that much spare time to just build an iron golem farm and have 3 cats? Like, explain that to me. It's iron farm, first thing I built. I know, but like, did you, like, legitimately though?
Like, that's what I want.
Because this legit would take a whole bunch of resources. Like, you couldn't be able to build this yourself. I may be wrong in that. I'm gonna infinitely eat this potato. There we go. I may take some of that iron, actually, if you don't mind.
That is a lot. And for an iron global farm, I mean, you're pretty much fucking set.
All things considering, right? So. These are pretty cool. Big barrels.
I'm guessing, AJ, you're protecting this village.
You're like the queen of the village, huh? Fucking cats galore, what the shit? I'm gonna take some of this iron. Okay, I'm only gonna take 32. I'll leave the rest for you, because it's your iron. Okay. AFK fish farm, you didn't really get a lot from. Which, whatever. And a nice little pool there to get up. I may join your little kingdom here, AJ, if that's okay with you. I'll just build a little bit further over there, though. But I will join your little kingdom. Like maybe not quite neighbors, but like pretty close. So then I can come borrow some of that iron. I knew what that was, trust me, I've done it myself. Built a massive iron golem farm myself. Not legitimate, obviously, because I'm dicking around half the time when I play. But always gotta check stream quality. I did not mean to place that. But. Probably gonna build a lot farther away. I know where to go for that. A little island. That's not quite an island. I'll see how good Warzone runs with like all my setups.
But when I stream the Warzone,
normally it fucking tanks. So. I'm actually gonna turn some of these into Stoneberg.
There we go.
Four stacks of Stoneberg. That is plenty of Stoneberg. I'm gonna go build probably over here. Live in the desert. Probably like over there or something. Just want to make as much of this stuff as I can. Is just hopping along. I want a nice flat land. Just somewhere where I can lay this down and start making an area mine. I honestly don't know where to go. Let's go right here. Let's get all this out. Over here will be like my little farm area. Section this off right here. Make a crafting table real quick. Chest. I don't need all this stuff right now. I do need, though, is a bucket. Let's do that now. Grab another one of these. Just make a hoe. So I can plant some of this stuff. The most intense farm. There we go. I may do that just so. Do that, and then I should have set my bed down here. Got some seeds. Potatoes around it. I think right here is a good cutoff. I'll just mine the rest of this dirt. Kind of just block the other side. stomped on that. I was about to cry. Got a nice little farm going. Sleep. Wake up in the morning to start my house, start the construction of my house. There we go. So, what I'm gonna do, may actually take some of these stone blocks here. I'll just kind of place them around the area, like so. I'm just kind of like, more than enough to encase anything. There we go. Now I need a pickaxe, which I have. And then I will remove this piece here. There's a method to every madness that's out there. Trust me on that. Mining this so I can get some cobblestone. Get some charcoal going. Okay, so in the meantime,
eat some potatoes.
Heal up a little bit. Perfect amount of sticks to charcoal.
Not my best design choice, but
at least it'll keep mobs out of there. So now what I plan to do, these kind of like get a foundation going. I want this. So there's my garden.
Kind of want to be facing that, that way or that way.
Let's kind of go. And I'm terrible at building. So, like that, and then kind of have stone walkway and like that. Kind of have it like every corner. So that doesn't work because it's not big enough. I mean, unless I were to move it over here, which I could probably do that. Yeah, I may do that. I may move it over here. Put a stone, piece of stone there. I hate when this doesn't want to load. I'm playing Minecraft. I apologize if it like laggy and broken and cutty out on some stuff.
But there's nothing I can do to fix that.
As in, can I join you, Lil? I don't know. You would have to ask the people that own this, not me. Kind of have it like that. Kind of. So, I mean, I could do that, I guess. Just kind of have it like so. But that still looks off. What if I do it? Actually. So bad when it comes to building. Wood here, just so I can fill this in. I don't know what's going on. Could do is just bring this up all by one and then kind of have like a staircase coming down here. What I could do. Or have this be part of the design. Kind of like that, and then either have glass or something surrounding this. Jinx. Unless that's her friends that own it. But you would have to ask her. Yeah, it stops to buffer like every 10 seconds. So, I try to figure out why that is. Okay, so then what I could do is kind of just build these up a little bit. Put a stair there. Maybe like some glass or something here. Yeah, I like that. Kind of like some glass, kind of make it as large as I can. Because I'm near a desert, so I can probably do that. But I gotta somehow incorporate that with this, and I think I can. I'm gonna move my bed up here. Same like these items here. But yeah, I wanna use. Oh, so yeah, that's what I mean. Like, her friends probably own it. Kinda like that. Kinda like that. Come up here, there's a stairway here. Kinda like what I'm doing with this. I'm gonna make these into stone stairs. This is going to be a big house kind of design here. And I will play like other games, you know, Cold War. I don't even know what's going on. I don't even know. Imagine being blind, couldn't be me. Fuck you, Zach. Imagine not being at home. Oh, see, fuck you. I saw that little text box. Imagine not getting on to play with people. Could not be me. Holy fuck. I don't get it. Why fucking people will not sleep. Thank you. Fuck me. Let's finish this house. I'm in my car outside my house. Well, then get your fucking titties on so we can play. Okay, so. I think here is where I'm gonna, like, make the front entrance. So right here, so asymmetrical, but I'm just gonna block this off with a little bit of some brick. I'm gonna add the odd like wood block here and there. Just kinda give it some depth. Am I missing a tooth? Yeah. I had a fake one, a cap. I may have to get it surgically implanted. Long story. Contrast and some color. I mean, I can go into the detail, that's no problem, but I would prefer not. Yeah, let's just say, make a long story short, I pissed some guy off, and he came off his bus in school, mind you, in middle school, and sucker punched me. Make a long story short. And I actually knew the guy, I was good friends with him, kind of. Not really. But, yeah, I'll tell you when you get home. Like, get in your house. Then you can hop on Discord and shit. Move this furnace up a little bit. I'll have to cut that off, so I may make gates. Oh, wait. I fucking knew. How the fuck? That? No, I think it's in the wrong places. I say make fence gates. Okay. Nope. Make two of them. You can still kind of get in. But you kind of need one of these to help you. And I could, what I could really do, make this a little bit more aesthetically pleasing, just do that. Then again, it kills this design. I mean, it doesn't. I could just do that. Bring it out a little more. Yeah, so then I have a way in. Let me do that over here. So, trying to make that aesthetically pleasing as I can. Alright, so I think now I kind of need to turn it this way. I'm running out of room. So, from here, what I could probably do is just cut this all off right here. This is all going to be like front entryway kind of thing. And then kind of just like block some of this off as well. Just so, yeah, it looks kind of cleaner, like that. And then I can take these leaves and kind of just, like, place them there. Didn't really convoluted build for whatever reason. So funny. I'm used to seeing the other PogChamp, but yeah, come in here. Yeah, so what I can do from here is just make a quick shovel. Get some sand. Try to make some glass. I should probably go mining. It's important to get some coal. Than I may, for, I don't know, sake of doing it, just adding a button. I can't even add a button. I'll do it there.
I think it looks cool from this angle.
I think I got a really cool design planned, at least. But, there we go. Scooching a little bit. There. Should be good now. Yeah, so I may go get some sand.
Try and
that some windows going. And then I make them lighting. I don't know how much sand I'm gonna get, but I'm gonna get enough to where, you know, I can at least put some glass here. Maybe put some doors down too. Because I want this to be like my best looking house design that I ever made. Probably that I have only ever made. Get that going. I may have to make this one higher. It's yeah, I could probably clear out. Yikes. What I could probably do is make this. Hit him with an F. So let's just put some glass down. Just to kind of fill this front area up. And in the meantime, gonna make some doors. 3 doors. See, like,
I guess I could do that.
And have like a pressure plate here. Yeah, I could probably do that. And then this won't do much. Actually, that's more just aesthetics, but I could probably do that on both sides. It's more like aesthetically pleasing for me to do that, but I could probably just 2 buttons. Under, actually, could I just do this? And I'm scared to do this because, actually, a stone. I'm gonna do a stone one. There we go. So I don't really need use for the buttons. Boom, boom. This, oh, okay, hold on. Let me just start putting, goddamn. Alright, there we go. Zach.
What? Sorry.
What are you doing?
Texting someone.
Hmm.
There was a rework in the Osu's ranking system, and me and Cola were talking about it.
You want to play something?
Sure.
What you want to play?
Rocket League or some shit? Okay.
Yeah, I'd be down. I mean, I'd say CS, but I know how much you dislike it. So. The cock and ball torture at this point for you. There we go. The front of my house is gonna look very nice. You just walk in, it's just ugly as fuck. I can transform that easy. Alright. You hate us both? Yeah.
So have fun, Harper. Fucking love that. I had mad food.
Real mad food?
Yeah.
What kind of food?
Fuck, tortellini, cheese tortellini with brown butter and Alfredo sauce.
Ooh. See, that'd be something I'd make at home. If I'm being dead ass honest with you.
Give me like a minute. Right. I gotta go do something.
Disgusting little explosion. It's clean as fuck. I mean, we're not the ones whose parents fucking chucked their computer halfway across their room. Thank you. I will be right back. I'm going to grab a drink of water.
I'm back. Oh, you're AFK, you little bitch. Don't make me come over there and slap my dick on your keyboard. Good, he didn't hear that.
Okay, I'm back.
Yep, I know.
Squeaky ass door and shit.
I have you pulled up on my second monitor.
Oh. Yep. Bandit.
Yeah, I only have one.
Bandit doesn't like us for whatever reason.
I don't know. Because he rejected.
So the Packers won today. I don't know if you noticed.
Yeah, I saw that.
I'm excited for Tom Brady versus Drew Brees, to be honest. That's what I'm excited for.
I need to turn up Discord. Holy shit.
Am I too quiet?
No, my Discord's... let me look. Say something. I need to know what one's which.
Ah.
Yeah, it was at 10%.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fine. This kickoff's free. Free like Costco samples. Free like Costco free samples. That guy's dog water.
No, dog shit. Dog water. Okay.
He has no PR, no earnings.
Oh, we kind of fucked ourselves there. Fuck, my bad.
That was free.
Do not let that
go there.
Yeah.
Bumped them? Both?
I'm just going to try and pinch it back off the wall.
It's free. For that. Nice, save.
I whiffed, all you.
The world's best backwards driver. Until I get fucking demoed.
Oh, I got lucky.
I was free. Free like a public bathroom?
Okay. Me?
Yep. That's in.
Nice shit. Good shit, Zach. Good shit. Way to be, way to be.
That was free? Free like a public bathroom?
Me? You?
There's the dark mine.
Okay. I was about to ask.
Because of the dog fuck? Water? Pop it up, pop it up.
Fucking pop it in time. Way too late. Or too early, I should say.
What a bitch. That's a demo.
Bitch.
First fucking demo!
I got him back. Don't worry.
I have no boost. No.
Try and back up. That's probably a dumb idea, but that's fine. We're allowed dumb ideas here. These kids aren't that good.
I know.
Like.
Free jumping? Pinched it? This is free? Free like food stamps?
Are you just saying random shit?
Yes. I need a boost?
Oh, fuck.
You fucking mounted me like a fucking slut? Like, watch this. Your dog water.
Oh, yes. Yeah, yeah. 100%. 100%. No doubt. I missed. No, I got first touch, but I didn't win the kickoff there. Can I save? You didn't get the
your
save.
Dog water. Ooh, he got faked the fuck out. Lost the 50, yours?
I'll just kick to that corner. I'm lagging like a bitch right now.
That's in.
No, it's not.
No, it's not. God damn it.
Fucking trash.
Misses, though.
That's in. God, I'm fucking ass. Like,
these guys
ass.
Are free. Free loaf.
Like, okay.
Easy.
Both?
Supersonic legend.
Okay.
I can beat him out. My boost, bitch.
Oh. Oh, fuck.
No way, he just owned gold.
No, oh, no, that would have been fucking clip.
Mine?
Yours, 100%.
This kick costs free. Gold cheap.
Okay, I was about to say, or you can whiff fucking horribly. But, no, you got it, you got it.
Nice, nice.
I'll pinch it back out to you. Nice. Got no boost. That's okay. We can all just gang bang each other in the corner there. No doubt about it.
Oh.
Up center.
Back up. Juke them. Oh, you'd finish that. Good shit.
Oh, look how much shit I just got.
Yeah, you got a bunch of shit there. What a play. What a play. What a call. Good shit.
That game is free.
Easy dubs. Easy
free
dubs.
Like a senior discount. They were dog water. No earnings.
Fucking chair.
So.
Oh, I love this map.
Who, out of all the teams that's left, who would you want the Packers to play? That they can play, I should say.
I don't fucking know. A team that's dog shit?
Just like the Rams? Ew. You know, I fucking... I,
yours?
Yeah.
I whip the shit out of that.
Yeah, no. We Gucci.
That's a goal.
We Gucci. 100%. We Gucci, then goal come.
You didn't even leave the goalie box.
What's up, Brazier? You can't stay. Crash out. And Chiefs Kingdom, baby. Oh my god. I'm a Niners fan, Brazier. So that triggers me, but hope the Chiefs go back to back. Because that would be cool. Be good for the city, too. But, appreciate it.
Oh, no, that was dirty.
That one was winning. I'll let you get back to being a father real quick. Huh. Fuck. Damn it. Oh, I whiffed that so hard. I whiffed that so badly.
Look at this.
Oh, watch my whiff. It was 100%. Just like, nah. Just, I don't
want dog water.
I don't even want the ball there. Yeet. Oh, baby. Oh, please. Hey.
Watch behind you. Just watch me. I just started fucking flying.
Okay, both of us?
Mine.
Okay. I think we can do it. Just gotta play good. Browns tomorrow. Bills next week. I'm guessing Packers over Saints or the Bucks. Honestly, I'm like, my team's not in the playoffs, but I just want to watch that game. Saints and the Bucks, no. Two goats.
Yeah.
It's shitty my team's not in the playoffs, but again, hit within.
We just pinched it off the fucking wall.
Cares.
This kickoff's free. Free like government assistance, free like welfare.
But the Browns made a surprise run in the playoffs.
Free like a stimulus check?
Oh, baby, finish that.
Pop it up, pop it up.
I'll just juke them both. Good shit. Look at this play here. This is fucking dirty. Just, nah. I would love to see another Chiefs win, but me being a Niners fan and losing to the Chiefs last year, it would be cool to see them. Like, I would love to see a different team win, but, oh, I'm not even going to touch it. I'm not even going to touch it. Oh, baby, a triple right there.
I just almost stole that shit from you. Watch how close I was.
I'm like, I'm going to just keep an eye on it. He's just gonna fucking flying in like a twat.
Find it.
Okay.
This kid got free. Free like government assistance. God damn it. I fucked up. I'm dog water.
I'll clear it out. Never mind. It's free like fucking Joe Biden is gonna be to the States. Lamau.
It's free like a. Never mind. I can't say that on stream.
Fuck.
Ah, that's a goal.
Yeah, dog water right now, man. Nice steamy dog water right now.
Watch how fast I flew over there, though. I was fucking thooming, bro.
Thooming. You're zooming. Finish that. Or not.
That was a nasty redirect.
Wait.
That was a nasty redirect.
Was that not going to go in if you didn't hit it?
Uh-uh.
Yeah, it'd be cool, but I'm going to crash out.
That was nasty. Just,
thanks for coming by, Razor. I'll let you get back to being a parent. Ooh, that actually worked out.
That kickoff was free.
Yeah, that was fucking lit.
You pinched it off the wall.
Yeah, that was really bad.
I couldn't get there.
Yeah, that was really trash. Can you get that? I'll just mount that off
here. I was dribbling it!
I'm greedy. I want all the points. I mean, I will take the 300 boost there, bud.
Okay. That goal was free. Everyone would have got that if somebody was defending. I wasn't defending. It was free.
Yours. That is 100% yours.
Once the Browns go to the Super Bowl, I'll actually be happy for once in my life.
That would be honestly the best thing in the world if the Browns went to the Super Bowl. Was it first time in over like nearly 100 years? Something like that? Not quite. I'm just dumb. I don't know my NFL history as much as I would like to know. It would be good for that team though if they did go to the Super Bowl.
That ball was free, but I missed it. On dog water. That center.
It's up.
I'm getting back.
Yep, so am I.
Damn it.
Pinching it back up. If you can get it.
No, but it's centered.
They almost scored on themselves. I got pumped out of the way, but that's okay. I'll take that back. All you to finish that. All you to finish that. Good shit, my guy. Good shit.
I feel so bad. Watch how slow it was.
Well, 61... What? They forfeited.
Oh my god. That game was free. Free like government assistance.
Alright, dipped up.
garage, manage inventory, uncommon drop, open drop, proceed, yes.
Goddamn.
This ass.
Goddamn.
Fucking junk food banner.
Elmo ass.
So, are you shadow banned on Modern Warfare or not? Or
yeah,
yeah. That's a fucking yikes. Because I saw that picture, I'm like, no way, Zach shadow banned again.
Welcome to the life of actually being good at a video game.
Fuck, I with that.
Echo was free. Like,
I won that. That is all you. I gotta get more boost. This boost is free. Like, I don't know.
I almost just got that.
I whiffed that so fucking badly, but thanks for the demo. You saved my ass there. Zach? No communication.
I got stuck on a wall. Look, I was literally stuck right there.
I was like, what's going on here? Okay, you, all you. Give me this hunter boost. This ball is free. Pinch out. That works. That doesn't. Okay, I almost knocked you away from that. I would have felt bad.
Centering.
I got no boost. I'll finish that off for you. Nice shit. Good
free
shit.
Jump. That was free. Free jump here.
Good shit, my guy. Good shit. Yours.
What's
in? Nope. I'm just gonna.
I was almost really cool. I'm gonna hit it off the ball. I'm gonna go for a steal, double tap off the wall, into it, fake, into a center for Peaky. Peaky goes up and hits it, and he misses. I'm going for a wall shot. It's gonna go down to his teammate. Pinch it off of him. I lost the 50-50.
I
all Peaky, the center for them.
So
they
badly.
Got a free goal for dog water.
Oh my god. And I have no sound for some reason. Why don't I have sound?
It's your dog water?
Okay.
Chill.
The tease is on plain rust. Thought you should know that.
Oh, that was almost not worthy. No,
All you. I'm not gonna.
I missed that. I'm dog water. Fucking trash. No earnings.
So like every fucking 12-year-old that thinks they're good at Fortnite, I just like no earnings. Hello. Let me got finish no PR. That. Let me finish that for you.
No PR. No earnings. That was free. Free like Costco free samples.
I wonder if anyone goes to Costco just to get some the free samples.
Yes, that was me back when I was in like fifth grade.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You go just to Costco just for the free samples? You obliterated his ass?
I'm not going to say what I was thinking.
Oh, that is... Somebody. Anybody get that fucking thing? Okay, we're not. Or, you know, I'll just choke.
That's got fucking geeked, bro. I geeked too. The double demo play. The double demo.
I don't know what I'm doing.
We need to send it to their time.
I'm trying to. I'm fucking dog meat. Hello. You got 30 seconds. I missed because I'm ass.
Peaky, please.
Yes!
Let's go, Peaky!
Let's go, boys!
Let's go, Peaky! Yeah.
Fucking clutch plays, my guy. I thought this man was gonna get it. I was like, oh, fuck.
Let's go, Peaky!
Oh, shit, man. Okay, 20 seconds.
Alright, go.
Coming to you, perfect timing. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm done.
It's free like government assistance. They're dog water. Let's go.
Oh my god. Come back with a fucking century there. Oh my god.
What was it? 0-3 by the third or second minute, and we scored what? 5 goals? 4 goals? 4. In 2 minutes?
Oh my god. Holy shit. That was something. Holy
that
shit.
Was a fucking game.
That was a good game.
Can you tell I was kind of sweating there?
Yeah, a little bit. I mean, so was I. I'm not going to lie. I was like, please, just get enough power on this. Especially that tying goal. I was like, I don't want him, because if he touches it and gets it out, it's over. It's fucking GG's.
Like I was said, that game was free. Free, like, Costco free samples. Free, like, public bathroom. Free, like, welfare. Free, like, the stimulus checks.
Now you're getting too political.
Nah, it's just a check everyone got. Did I bump you away from that? Or
yeah, you did. That? No, you bumped me away. I wonder how many people play this on the fucking Epic launcher. Probably a good amount of people.
Yeah, because it's free. Free, like, Costco free samples. Free, like... Welfare, that's a goal. Yeah. Unless I can get there.
No, oh! They just missed.
They cucked myself. That's up. He's gonna hit it towards his corner. Just kidding. He's trash. He's dog water. Fucking get good, nerd.
Online. Let's keep this in your playing field there, boys.
That's the center.
Let's not fuck ourselves here, though. I cocked us there. Pretty badly. Okay, nice save. Oh, my bad. I cocked you so badly on that.
No. I said zoom. You said fucking Doge Bong looking at us.
Oh my god.
That boost was free?
Yeah. Get it? Because I'm not going to go aerial for that. That I will. Oh, I fucked that. Let's get up here. There we go. It's coming back to...
No.
Fuck. The timing. The timing.
Host?
Get her, Zach. I don't know what the plan was there, but...
I didn't mean to stop where I stopped.
Yeah, I wasn't sure what you were doing there. Just launch out of my way there. My bad. Thanks for returning the favor. Oh, Zach.
If you can get him, if you can get that.
Almost. I need boost.
Yeah, I'll try and pinch it back out. Well, one of them lost connection. Wait. Probably on a Mac or something. We both go zooming right by it. Dude, if this guy holds out... That's a free goal.
Here, go to his goal and bump him. Keep pumping him, keep pumping him.
I'm trying.
What a bitch. Oh well. You win something, you lose some.
Exactly. The way it is in life. dog water. Having no communication, but still winning the kickoff. Wrong way. That's scummy. I feel bad. Not really. When the face off or kickoff, just got done watching a hockey game. Am I gonna get there in time? I missed. We both missed, we both suck. Oh my. I set it for them, but they suck.
Yes, under.
They're really trying now. That one guy's pissed off. That worked out. Okay. I did not.
Oh, yours?
I did not think that would work out. Suck.
Oh, I'm so glad you touched me.
That would have been really bad. That works.
Jumped over him, bro. I jumped over him.
Yours? Mine? Okay. If I can not miss the starting boost, but that's okay. I will get it over there. Use the fuck out of him. I got demoed because they're a bunch of bitches. Nice.
Payback.
I guess I kind of deserved it because I demoed them twice. And one. I'm getting bumped and pushed all over the place.
All yours, all yours. Center that.
I didn't have enough boost. I can get that properly centered. That was probably not the right idea to go. Yours? All yours, 100%. I was so scared of kicking that in.
That's it, though.
Yeah. Nope. They're bumping me out of the way. I don't know why. They should be worried about you more than me.
Yeah.
But, you know, it works. Cooked his teammate. Zach just got fucking franced right there.
Teammate Cowboys at Ram Ranch.
Oh, that's all you, Zach. Oh, no, good try.
Yeah, it was all me until they fucking bumped me like a little bitch.
Fucking.
If we lose a third, we're going to a different game, alright?
Alright. Like a different game altogether?
I guess so, yeah.
Okay.
Up to you.
I'm down with that.
Yours?
I'm fucking dog shit. See, I feel like I'm trying to, like, get used to this whole webcam thing.
My bad. Sorry.
No, it's all good. All good. But maybe not that. That's okay, though. It's still early on in the game. We got plenty of time.
4 minutes. It's 1-0. He got lucky. That's what that was.
No. You mother fucking bitches.
Can you tell me how me hitting it directly away hits it towards our goal? Like, watch this.
I don't know.
Yours.
Rocket League physics, I guess. I mean, that was kind of my fault there, too. I kind of just sat there and did absolutely nothing. But, I go for it. Nice. Are you? I'll just stop you right there in your tracks there, bud. Both of us.
That was just you.
Just me. I like how these guys are being toxic, like, for no reason. We may be losing, but we're not actually trying to sweat in this fucking game. Like, I'm about to.
Centers.
This guy's trying to demo me now. No reason. Oh, fuck. If only there was voice chat in this game, and I let you go at him. It's probably black. Let's be honest here. Like, with a name like that, there's no way this guy's white. No way. Did they just leave? Okay, I want to play something else. Fuck this game.
We won.
Yeah, but that didn't even feel deserved. It's a win. Like
smurfing.
A win's a win, yes, but it didn't feel deserved. You know what I mean? Like, I'll gladly take a free win, 100%, but if somebody's just going to hand us a win, you know.
You're not going to like this, but Colo wants me to play Rust.
Of course he does. Of course he wants you to play Rust. Because that's all he plays.
I'll invite him to the call. No, he doesn't.
That and Overwatch. I can't even say just that. Rust. That and Overwatch.
No, he plays Osu in Overwatch. Get it right. Is that Canada?
No, one of the teams in Canada, yeah. And they won. Thank fuck.
Let me go grab my Nick stick charger. No.
How did the Ravens do? They lost. No way. Holy fucking shit.
Oh. Through the window. To the wall. Sweat.
Holy shit, Zach. Zach.
That's me.
The Bills beat the Ravens.
Oh?
The Bills.
But they're going 13-3. And the Ravens are going now 11-5.
But this was the divisional round. The Ravens are out.
Yes, sir.
Holy shit. Yeah, Buffalo, like the Bills Mafia, is just going fucking insane right now, probably. So how did the playoffs look now? So tomorrow we got KC and Cleveland. The odds are heavily in KC's favor. And we got Tampa Bay and New Orleans. Oh boy, that's gonna be something. See, I would love the Bills to win. Or not the Bills. The Browns.
I'm gonna play some Ozu for a minute.
Alright. I would love the Browns to win, but I don't see them against the Chiefs. Like, yeah, the odds, like, Cleveland is a clear underdog. Clear underdog.
See if I can beat this one. A terrible game. Yeah, 90%. All right, that's good. Now let's start with double time. That's good.
Anyway, hopefully y'all enjoy the stream. Let me know what you guys think about the webcam. I may keep it, because it's my first time. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy. I'll see you guys in the next stream. Peace.